Hey guys, it's Elena, and I'm just going to show you a very quick tutorial today about how to export graphics from Procreate with a transparent background. This is a great little tip to know if you want to sell graphics on Creative Market or on Etsy. For instance, I have this product, which I've been selling on Creative Market since 2015, and it's sold thousands of times, and it's very similar to what I'm going to show you today. Gold glitter graphics can be very popular, and I'm going to use my Gold Rush brush set in order to make this and export it directly from Procreate. So the first thing I'm going to do is go ahead and open a new canvas with this button right here next to new canvas. So I'm going to specify that I want it to be 3600 pixels in width. You just want to make it a little bit bigger so that people can size down if necessary, because sizing up is not a good idea. And 300 DPI is very important. So I'm going to go ahead and create that canvas. And using my Gold Rush brushes, I'm going to select black and a confetti brush. And I'm just going to go along the top, making some confetti until I'm happy with it. Okay, so once that is done, I'm going to put on my alpha lock and select my gold. And I do have a more in-depth video on this that I will link to. So, okay, once I've got that exactly how I want it, I'm going to go ahead and turn off the background layer. And you can do this no matter how many layers you have here. You can turn off the background layer, and then you will see this grid behind here that shows that this doesn't have a background anymore. There's nothing behind it. So it's hard to see in the video, I know, but you can actually see that the canvas, even though I turned off the background layer, the canvas still goes all the way down here and around. And if you're going to sell this graphic, that is not very professional to have all this empty space in that graphic. So what you're going to want to do is crop that a little bit. So go up to your gear icon and canvas, crop and resize. And from here, you can take this up a little bit higher, and don't crop the graphic. See, I've actually cropped it right there. So I'm going to take it down again. Okay. Don't crop the graphic, but get it as close as you can without cropping anything so that all this extra space is not in your file. So once you have this where you want it, hit done. And now you can see the canvas goes only around the graphic, and now it's ready to export. So to export this image, go again to the gear icon and share. And it's very important that you save with a PNG file format if you have a transparent background, because if you save as a JPEG, it will come out with a white background still. So saving as a PNG is very important. And so once you get to this point, you can save it on your camera roll, or you can email it to yourself or save it on your Dropbox. I'll just go ahead and save it on my camera roll so I can show it to you there. Okay, this is the one that I just made, and you can see it still has a transparent background. So that is ready to use and ready to sell. And if you open this up in some file viewing apps, it might look like it has a white background. But just be aware that sometimes that is within the application that you're using to view the image. So it still has a transparent background. So don't let that trip you up. But I hope this was helpful, and let me know if you have any questions, and I'll be happy to help.